Man.
You look great, Guy. I feel like I'm back in college watching you warm up before the big game.
Are you flirting with him?
I'm reminiscing. He's my oldest friend.
You sound like you're about to run out there and braid his hair.
He does have great hair.
Talk to you about men. Nobody's that involved.
Are you talking about me?
Of course we're talking about you, you silly man. Why were you here? Did it ever occur to you for one second that I'm not okay with you being here today?
Well, in the first place, no. In the second place, he said that you told him we were fine. And that you like parades. So I'm completely confused, Grace. Are we fine or are we not fine? If you said so, then I assume that we are.
Holy shit! Oh, yeah! Oh, that's good!
What a great golfer you are!
Thank you, sweetheart. Isn't that nice?
Yes!
Great drive, my friend.
Oh, thank you.
Still going.
I couldn't even follow it. Oh, this is love, isn't it? To fly towards a secret sky, to cause 100 veils to fall each moment, first to let go of life, and finally to take a step without feet.
What?
Rumi.
It's beautiful.
Well, I was thinking about using it.
Well, you just did.
No, I mean at the wedding. I've been asked to officiate at Robert and Saul's wedding. I mean, my gosh, how perfect is that?
Uh-huh.
I was telling Guy that we did not have an officiant yet, and he told me he's performed weddings all over the world, and, you know, Saul wanted a pan-cultural ceremony, so...
I offered.
And you accepted.
Well, of course, what else could I do? Saul said it was Besharet. That means meant to be. I'm learning some Yiddish.
You're butchering it.
Hey, I have an idea. Why don't we walk the entire course,
Are you kidding?
Yes, I am kidding. Among us, we have three good knees, so I say, to the courts!
I'll drive.